Gotta get the dust off of this table. Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's been a minute.
Been a lot of minutes.
This is actually our first video of the year, the first video of 2024.
Sorry.
We even missed our 12th anniversary, our 12th YouTube anniversary.
We haven't been very good, but we're back.
And let's get back to basics.
Ponies.
This is the bag that inspired us to make another video. We found this bag stuffed with ponies at the Goodwill. $10? I don't know. We'll find out. No returns.
Yeah.
So let's see what's inside. I see Big Mac in there. I see some G3.
I see a Fluttershy. I see a cheetah. So let's just
open it up. We gotta get back in the swing of things.
Okay. Oh, whoa. Goodness. All right. I don't know the best way to do this, but
I think that's Scootaloo.
Yeah, we have a little Scootaloo.
I'm finding busy book figures.
I'll use this.
Okay. Are these busy book or are these those Hershey Kiss ones?
I think those are the Hershey Kiss ones.
Here's a but Cadence didn't come with the Hershey Kiss. Cadence is stuck in this pony's hair.
So our camera died and now we have to use the phone, but we don't really have a phone tripod. So we apologize in advance on, the probable shaking that we have on the phone, on the video.
I'm going to try not to shake the table and I'm going to hope everything's in frame and we'll get a better setup for our next video.
Yes.
And at the rate we're going, that'll be in September. No, I'm kidding. We're going to try to post on a regular basis somewhat. Don't hold us to it though. Anyway, back to opening this bag. We left off with little Cadence here.
Yep.
These are from one of the chocolate surprise treasure eggs. Either,
yes.
I don't think they're the Hershey Kisses because Hershey Kisses didn't have Cadence.
Right.
I'm thinking they were the Finder Keepers or I don't know. I've lost track.
Okay, so what do we have first?
All right, so first up, we got three of these big G3 ponies with very frazzled hair. Ben, this one looks like it has your hairstyle.
Yeah, except for my hair isn't purple. But other than that, yeah, I guess it's pretty accurate.
You could get it purple again.
These are definitely in the need of a pony spa day, for sure.
Well, speaking of in need of a pony spa day.
Yes.
We have this very grubby Fluttershy, and we also have Cheerily. These are like the classic G4 designs, which we very rarely see these days. We're always keeping an eye open for MLP stuff at yard sales and thrift stores.
And we can never find anything.
No. Well, if we do find anything, it's like this style, like the movie style.
Yeah, the movie style ones, yep.
But yeah, we'll be able to clean these up.
I thought that this Big Mac had his hair cut, but apparently it's just smooshed down a little bit.
Think you can fix that?
Maybe.
If you have any tips on how to fix these mohawk ponies,
yeah,
let us know. This is one with the like silk screen design on the side.
Yep.
He's the one who caught our eye why we bought the bag.
Mm-hmm.
But I think maybe Big Mac may have misled us a little bit. I'm not seeing $10 worth of ponies here.
No, I don't
here.
Think so.
Anyway, next up we have some really, really bad condition Happy Meal toys. The hair on this one is an absolute mess.
Yep.
And here's Minty. I'm trying not to shake, Ben. I'm trying not to. Okay, so we have a couple more Happy Meal toys from different years. A couple Twilights.
Yep.
This one was a surprise. This is the rarity from the Burger King kids meal, complete with the dress still on it.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. Only one, though.
Yeah. We have a few G3 blind bags. Two of them have no hair.
Right.
Can you guys see that?
They're bald.
Yeah, bald ponies. There's a Pinkie Pie from G3.
Yep.
Scootaloo, I believe.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, next up. Now these, even though Fluttershy is really chewed up. Now these are the Busy Book figures.
Right.
Or a knockoff of the Busy Book figures.
Yes.
It's hard to tell. There's no Hasbro markings on them, but I don't remember if the legit Busy Book ones did either. I don't think so. But we have a very weird looking Rarity and a very chewed up looking Fluttershy.
Yep.
These are very well loved ponies. And almost at the bottom of this bag, man, pony pickings are slim. This was not worth $10.
No.
I was going to throw it to the audience. Like, do you think this is worth $10?
We can answer that for you. But you can let us know if you disagree.
Maybe you disagree. Yeah. You're going to say, Ben, John, you're wrong. We do have three G4 blind bag figures.
Quick, name them.
Well, I'm going to name them, and then you're going to have to look them up on MLP merch and see how close I was. This is a Golden Harvest, which is wheat for a cutie mark. This is one of the spa ponies, I think. Like, what's her name? Like, Lilac Blossom. And this one has a heart. This is...
Yeah, that's what
Hang
I
on,
thought.
No, it is... Loving Heart. Okay, see how close I was. Did I get all three of them right? Probably. And rounding out this bag of 100% ponies, we have our favorite character.
The Cheetah.
The Cheetah. Who can forget all those episodes where they taught him friendship lessons? Here they are right now reenacting it.
Yes.
All right, there we go.
That's our bag of ponies.
Yeah, it's kind of like back to basics here on Ben Soybean. Opening up bag of ponies.
Yeah.
Just like the old days. Of course, it's not the caliber of ponies that we used to get. But, well, okay, there we go.
Let us know what you thought down in the comments.
We'll see you next time. Hopefully, we will be back sooner rather than later.
Hopefully.
Bye.
Bye.